In this video, we're going to use Quantofix dip strips to test an organic solution for the presence of peroxides. This process should be done inside of a fume hood using the appropriate PPE, including safety glasses, lab coat, gloves, long pants, and closed-toed shoes. First, open the container and remove only as many test strips that are needed. Try to avoid touching the test field during handling as much as possible. Close the container immediately afterwards. We can dip the strip directly into the container because this is waste. If your test solution is not waste, you'll want to transfer a small amount to another container for testing to avoid potential contamination of the chemical. Shake off excess liquid and wait 5 seconds. Quantofix instructions specify adding a drop of water after dipping the test strip when testing organic solutions. This is a really important step which greatly affects the accuracy of the results. Notice how much the color changes after adding the drop of water. For consistency, we recommend adding this step when testing aqueous solutions as well, as it won't affect the results. Next, compare the test field with the color scale. If peroxides are present, the test field will turn blue. Record the peroxide level, date, and your initials on the PFC label. Discard and replace test strips when they expire.